suddenly he was ambushed by two strange creatures.